reach Beverly. From here, we'll be taking our train. So our train is at 9, here it's platform number 6. Let's go. We have reached platform 6 and that's our train. It's been around 4.5 hour journey from Edinburgh to London King's Cross. Now it's around 30 degrees today, it's quite hot, very sunny weather to enjoy. Minutes we are outside of station. The temperature is so high. But I love the vibe of this city. in Edinburgh you don't see so many people. It's good to see so many people after such a long time. Got this mocha brownie cream from Starbucks. This is what we need in this weather. Now we have reached our hotel. So that's our hotel in Waterloo. Let's go. This is our hotel room. We have got a TV, that's a double bed, a nice chair. And a view. Oh, we can see London Eye from here. This is a small wardrobe, the washroom, very nice and clean, I liked it. It costed us £380 for 4 nights, quite reasonable. And we have a safe here as well, lock. And that's a nice painting.